Good morning to all. I am Saravana Kumar, working as an assistant professor, Department of Commerce in Ratnam College of Arts and Science College, Coimbatore. Now we are going to discuss about depository system in India. Okay, in India have a more there are two depositories. One is a National Securities Depository Limited, another is a Central Depository Service Limited. Both are the depositories. What is depositories? Next. The depositary is a hold the shares in electronic form, that main useful. In the year 1996, the National Stock Exchange of India started the National Securities Depository Limited, and in the year 1999, Bombay Stock Exchange of India was promoted as a Central Depository Service Limited. Both the depository systems are operated in India. In India have a before 1999 have a 23 stock exchanges in India, but after 2000 have a 3 stock exchanges in India. One is a National Stock Exchange in India, another is Bombay Stock Exchange in India, and MCX. So in National Stock Exchange in India is a broadly developed in the stock market. So in India, South Asian countries have a second largest stock exchange in Bombay Stock Exchange. In India, the Bombay Stock Exchange is a world oldest, richest stock exchange. Now we are discussing about depository. So the depository have a lot of advantages. So the physical shares are converted into electronic form. That nature has a dematerialized shares. Now you can trade the shares in stock exchanges or capital markets or any. So that nature as the physical shares are converted into electronic form. If the shares will be stored in electronically, so that nature as a dematerialization. So here have another facility available, rematerialization. The rematerialization means the electronic form of shares are converted into physical form of shares. The dematerialized one. So next, the stock exchanges will promote their electronic form, so that nature has a demat form. So the demat form is very useful to the investors, brokers, agents, and financial institutions, banking institutions. Mainly the clearing corporations as a main important one. The financial institutions as a clearing corporation of in India, it cleared the settlement process, payment or the shares are transferred to buyer's account to seller account, or buying aspect or selling aspect, the nature, the trading, electronic trading is a very useful one. So next, so here have there are differences, lot of differences between banking and depository system. The bank have hold the shares, bank have hold the cash in the nature of safety, but the depository store the shares in the nature of security. So here, then next, the bank have a transfer the cash between one account to another one account. Here the depository have shares transferred to one account to another account holder. So next, here have the bank facilitate transfer without knowing money, without